Hey guys, Aaron here with Lincoln, and he's a 1-year-old Yorkie, and Lincoln's here for a 2-week boarding train program. Some of the main reasons Lincoln's parents sent him to us is because he doesn't do very well on or off leash. He likes to steal all of mom's things, like the remote, her phone, anything she has her hands on. Every time she's sitting on the couch trying to talk on the phone, he's nipping at her hands, she says, wanting to play. He nips a whole lot when he tries to play, and she wants to be able to let her dog out off leash, and door manners are very important to her, because every time she opens the door, he tries to dart out. Before we start training Lincoln, though, we have to see some of the things that he already knows. Lincoln, come. Lincoln, come.
Good boy.
Hey, sit. 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 Down. 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 Lincoln, come. Come.
Good boy.
Sit. Hey, buddy, sit. Down. Down. Down.
My name is Liz Holland. This is Lincoln. He's about 16 months old, and he was wild. I didn't even know if I was going to be able to keep him because he was out of control. He was chewing, eating, doing everything he wasn't supposed to do. So now he's just finished 2 weeks of training, and he is doing amazing. We had our little 2-hour exercise tonight, so I'm going to be working with him a lot, but we're pretty surprised at how well he's done. My kid said he really, it wasn't Lincoln, it was a stunt double, because Lincoln would never be able to do all those things, but he has in 2 short weeks. So yes, I would totally recommend this, and it's been great.